Hello, welcome to this channel Gain Java Knowledge. And today in this video we are going to learn what is happy numbers in Java and what is the logic to find happy numbers in Java. A number is called happy if it leads to 1 after a sequence of steps wherein each step number is replaced by the sum of square of its digit. That is, if we start with happy number and keep replacing it with digits square of sum, we reach up to 1, then we can say this number is happy number. If we reach up to 4, then we can say it is unhappy number. This is the algorithm that we need to follow to find the happy numbers in Java. So first I will give input value from the users. A non-positive, non-zero positive number. After that, we will calculate the remainder by dividing by 10, modulus of 10. So we will get the remainder. And next step, we will calculate the square of the remaining value and add it to a variable. So we can give any name to this variable, sum. So else replace the number with the sum of the square of digits. So here we can see we have a number 23. So now we need to find the square of each digit and then we will add. So here we can see the square of 2 is 4 and square of 3 is 9. Then 4 plus 9 is 13. Then we will repeat same step again. We will do the square of 1 and also do the square of 3. Then we will add and find the sum of these values. So we will get result as 10. Same step we will follow again until we will get 1 or 4. So we will follow same step. So square of 1 is 1 and square of 0 is 0. So we are getting here value 1. So we can say it is happy number. If we are getting 4 as a last step, then we can say it is unhappy number. So okay, let's start to write the code. And we will follow these all steps. Step 1, 2, 3, 4. And after that, we will repeat step 2 to 4 until we get the sum of the square of all digits of a given number. And in the final addition, value is stored in the variable sum. So we will check for result is equal to 1 or 4. If we are getting result is 1, then we can say it is happy number. Otherwise, we can say it is not a happy number. Okay, let me start. So here first I will declare main method. And here we will use scanner class to provide the input from user. So here I will use scanner. SC is equal to new scanner. Here I will pass system.in. And here I will just call sc.nextInt. But before calling this function, we just need to print one statement. So here I will call system.out.println and here I will just print a statement, enter a positive value. And after that, I will store this positive value into a variable named number. So after that I will use while loop and inside while loop I will put the condition if number is not equal to 1, because if we are getting number is equal to 1, we can say it is happy number, and if we are getting number is equal to 4, we can say it is not happy number. So if it is not equal to 1 or not equal to 4, then we need to follow these steps. So here I will check happy number. So number check happy number, and here I will pass the value that we are getting from a user as input. So now I will define this function, create method. So inside this function I will define one variable. We can give any name to this variable, but here we are giving sum as a variable name and its value is 0 at time of initialization. And here I will use while loop Now we need to do the square of each digits we are getting as input. So number is a value that a user can provide as input, that can be 13, 21, 23. So now we need to do the square of each digit. So here I will apply the condition, while number is greater than 0. So this while loop will execute every time. So here I will just put int reminder. We need to get the reminder of the number. So modulus of 10. So this is our second step. And after that we will do the sum of every digit square value. So here I will do like sum plus reminder multiply by reminder. So it will get the value of its square. And next we need to do divide by 10, same number, number divide by 10. And in the last we will return the sum. So next time it will again repeat the same process until our number value is equal to 1 or 4. So if it is not equal to 1, not 4, then it will repeat the same step again. So once this process will complete, we will check if number is equal to 1. So we can say it is happy number. So here I will just print one statement. It is a happy number, else we can say it is not a happy number. If we are getting number value is equal to 4, so we can say it is not a happy number. So let me run this program and we'll check if it is working fine or not. So here it's asking for enter a positive number. So first I will put here 23, and here we can see it is a happy number. So here we can check 23 is a happy number, because if we will do the square of every digit, 2 square, 3 square, then we are getting 13, and after that we will do the square of 13 each digit, so we are getting 10. Then we will again do the same step. The square of each digit we are getting response result as 1. So here we have added condition. If result is equal to 1, then we can say it is a happy number, else it is a not happy number. So like this we can check for another number also, like for we will check for 11. As we know, 11 is not a happy number, so we should get this value. 11 is not a happy number. It is not a happy number. So let me enter here value is 11. So here we are getting response, it is not a happy number. So this is the algorithm that we need to follow to find the happy number in Java. So thanks for watching this video.